That's why we must receive Jesus. So we can receive forgiveness, so we can forgive those around us. Don't receive forgiveness from Jesus, you cannot forgive anyone. You may endure it, but you cannot forgive. And you cannot be forgiven. Not forgiveness in your hand, then you cannot forgive others without Jesus. He is our
Lord. We are repentance and salvation through
His hope Jesus Christ. In this time of hopelessness, Jesus, the only way.
A busy London here, central London, Regent Street and Oxford Street. Street preaching as well. That's what people need. They don't need religion, they need Christ and salvation. A lot of people around here. This is central London, Regent Street here. Call it the West End here. Well, lovely evening, hottest days of the year here as well. Well, certainly some of the hottest. It's probably about 90 odd degrees here, 90 degrees Fahrenheit here.